The new legislation for the development of blockchain technology is being developed by the government of the Principality of Liechtenstein. Prime Minister Adrian Hassler said that the law will be presented in the summer of 2018. Based on the experience of other states, the law will cover the activities of a wide range of new services and business models related to distributed ledger technology and blockchain. Experts working on the creation of the law should take into account the possibilities of various digital payment instruments, as well as all the main branches that work with the blockchain, in particular finance, real estate, transport, copyright, and security.